What do you expect to achieve against us?
Absolutely nothing.
So you're going to die for nothing? For people you don't know?
I don't know any of you. But that doesn't matter, does it? My family, the family you demonized and excommunicated, has fought and died through generations for this country. We do this thing for Wallachia and her people. We don't have to know you all. We do it anyway. And it's not the dying that frightens us. It's never having stood up and fought for you. I am Trevor Belmont, of the House of Belmont. And dying has never frightened me.
Good.